right?
Frogs, nigga.
Hey, don't go, man. I'm gonna beat you up, Knowledge. Oh, matter of fact,
see what I'm saying?
Arms out like Beasley.
Yo, Debo been beating me up since what? Like 2013, man?
Right, yeah.
Since you got the size.
So he like, all right.
Debo been screaming on me.
Yeah.
Me a lot about the game. On camera, off camera.
I was Knowledge shitting on me. He was talking about all hell's a queen's joint. He sent somebody else.
We were there, the whole team.
You know what I'm saying? I wanted to ask you, man, how was Atlanta, man? How was
Atlanta
the Civil War?
4-2. You know what I'm saying? We won 4-2.
4-2?
We killed him. We killed him.
John Johnson was crying?
John Johnson was crying. Matter of fact, he said, yo, you ain't putting none of the battles out. I said, that's
none
on you,
of the
baby.
Battles out.
I said, that's on you, baby. Handle your business. Watch it on pay-per-view, man. VOD right now, man. Queen of Ring versus Bullpen.
You gotta put him out. Yeah, that's crazy.
How was it to see that, you know, not to say what John guys, but it seemed like the girls had a little more name or a little more
star power.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
This for the past
years. How was it, you know, bringing the girls in and seeing these guys? Because I'm sure they all got respect for them. They're fans of them. They know them. So it's like, how was it for the girls just, you know, you seeing the girls just interacting
right now,
with them?
Right now, we on tour, man. We having fun. We about to do something with Don't Flop in a minute. Shout out to Irv. You know, we just out here having fun, man. And, you know, we just want to get crazy on the dudes before we go back to NHB3 and shit, man. And that's what we doing right now.
And it's dope, like, how you are creating the whole, like, you kind of, like, destroying that tier as well with men and women.
Yes, sir.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
And you're making it a normal thing where
that's what
it doesn't matter now.
You see on RBE, they got 40 versus QP. You know,
main event.
Show up versus QB. You know what I'm saying? So
Arsenal and QB.
Let them rap.
It's normal, man. I want my girls to get this bag, man. They're gonna book more female intergender battles. We about to do something called prom night, man. Salute to Babs. It's gonna be a 2-on-2 male female versus male female. We're gonna about to do that in a minute.
Nah, definitely, man. And just like looking at how.
It's been up with these questions. I'm gonna beat somebody up.
The ups and downs of the game. You know what I'm saying? Right. Dealing with that. But staying consistent and staying to continue to push, what gives you the motivation to still do what you do and push?
I'm a competitor. I'm hungry. I'm hungry to make it happen all the time. That's all that it is. There ain't nobody, no word, no comments, no YouTube comments. Ain't nobody saying anything on whatever social media is going to put me down to the point where I ain't going to want to do this no more. No. Bullshit, because I see the comment right now. Fuck out of here, Debo. You quit on Angry Fan. Didn't you say? Yeah, you right.
Yeah.
It's a little slip, but I'm back. You know what I'm saying? And I'm good, man. I wasn't more frustrated with battle rap, but more so the people on an individual level that fuck with me that shouldn't have done what they did. But
okay.
It's all good, you know what I'm saying, at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? And not for nothing, I'm not talking about QB, just in case, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I love QB, that's my baby sis and shit. That's what it is.
And just, you know, seeing the girls just becoming way better, like being able to battle dudes, being able to beat the guys. Dudes even like, kind of like, yo, I don't, you seem serious, you say, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, he don't want that smoke.
I ain't trying to just jump in there like
you
that.
Like, yeah. Disaster, right? I told Disaster, I said, yo, she ain't coming to play with me.
Yeah.
Fuck that boy up. That's what it is, man.
And do you think now the girls, now they actually see themselves being able to be more like the same as the guys? Because now it's not just female battle rap.
It should be.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I see that. I see they on the level. It's just a pin game.
Okay.
It's a mind of pin game. That's all it is. There ain't nothing physical about it.
Mm-hmm.
They can get with these dudes. It's just people, the male battle rap fans just got to get used to what's going on to understand that this ain't going nowhere. Mm-hmm. This ain't going nowhere. We right here. We here to stay. Queen of the Ring, female battle rap, we're just here to stay, period.
And just being able to see, like, all that, are we going to see the point where the girls start battling each other again?
Yeah. We're going to get back to the contention
with them.
But there was a plan for 2017.
Yeah.
Let's fuck up these niggas and get that shit out for
real. Okay.
Are you feeling me?
Yeah. Yo,
all right, we're cutting this interview off, man. Yo, Knowledge, man. HipHopIsReal.com. I fuck with you guys down my face.
Dark
piece of Fato, had the blinds, going blind, looking for narcos. Whipping the tar slow, scale it out, zipping and imprinted with barcodes. Fuck a runner back in the Civic, whipping the car slow. Can't go outside for a broad though. All my wrists is frogs, all my wrists.